going on, my unlimited family? King Cupid here, baby, back with another lit video, man. You already know what time it is, man. We got some things that we got to listen to. The song right here, man. We talking about some good old hip hop. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Now, so I'm pretty much walking down the street. I got my headphones on. I think I was on my jogging mission. You know, I like to jog. So jogging and stuff, man. I throw on one of my favorite producers, man. Okay, one of my favorite producers of all time. I don't even want to say all time. I want to say my favorite producer of the 90s, okay? Favorite producer of the 90s. Probably the top producer of the 90s, you know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong. I've always heard, like, J Dilla in the conversation as far as like, 90s production and stuff like that. Always heard, like, you know, those type of producers, you know, J Dilla, whatever. But this guy right here was my top guy for me in the 90s. I want to say, like, in my top five as far as producers, you know what I'm saying? Like, ever, I want to say. Like, from my time of really knowing who is who, right? But, yeah, man, who other than DJ Premier? DJ Premier, you know, born in Houston, Texas. Born and raised, I believe, in Houston, Texas. Ended up going to New York, or however he got connected. Ended up meeting Guru, okay? Rest of Paradise Guru. Ended up meeting Guru, man. You know what I'm saying? And other artists and stuff, DJs or whatever, man. Then they end up forming and making Gangstar. That was, like, dope, man, putting that thing, that duo, like, Gangstar is in my top five as far as, like, duos or whatever, man, you know what I'm saying? And I don't even know if Gangstar was just Guru and Premier, because I would always hear Guru say, like, Gangstar is, like, the whole, you know what I mean? It's, like, Guru, Premier, Group Home, Big Shug, you know what I'm saying? All that stuff, man, so, hey, who knows, man, but yeah, man, DJ Premier is back, man. He came up with another one. Still waiting on him to come out with him and Nas, okay, with that project, the double jointed project. But until then, he did spoilers, gave us something to listen to as far as, like, just hip hop, you know what I'm saying? A nice track to listen to, you know what I'm saying? Or whatever the case may be, man. So, hey, man, we're gonna react to You Don't Stop with DJ Premier, Lil Wayne, Rick Ross, and my man Big Sean, man. These three amazing hip-hop artists, man, three amazing lyricists. All of them got their own lane of hip-hop, unique in their own way, man, great in their own way. And DJ Premier had them rap over the beat, man. And I'm telling you, one thing I really love about DJ Premier is how he's able to make a beat that fits your style, that you can adapt to fit your style, man. So we're going to check it out today, man. So let's get right into it, man. DJ Premier, Lil Wayne, Rick Ross, Big Sean, You Don't Stop. Let's go.
Yeah, big bro, man. Don't stop, don't stop. The biggest in the game. You know what it is. Yo,
text
to my
face. Come on. Chicks.
All white ones at the pearly white gates. Trunk full of bass, white tigers at the crib. Two exotic pets in the bed with a bitch. Ducking the fans with a brick. Shots in the crowd like a flash with a Knicks. Like a bar everywhere that I miss. Cars by the sense, every pair that I pick. Lamborghini on the wrist. How you bragging on the watch? You just premium with the chips, boy. Cold nights, play with my heart. You rather hold lights. Roll dice, head crack, no longer low lights. I want the projects we was raised in. What's not a million is in it, the niggas caged in. 100 kilos in the days in. I'm trying to get it like niggas who still paying rent.
Yeah, never satisfied, forever.
Come on, Sean.
Jesus Christ, they don't know my sacrifice. Niggas want the perks without doing all the work. They don't see all of the hard work, they just see all the results. Bitch, we never satisfied, forever appetite.
What?
Jesus Christ, they don't know my sacrifice. Niggas want the perks without doing all the work.
Don't stop, I don't stop, I can't stop, I won't stop, I can't breathe, especially when your knee is on top.
Well, wait, it's amazing, man.
Microphone drop. Keep going like the freeway, shout out freeway, it's the rock. I got
like
Fortnite, a sharp tongue for sore fights. I look like a born again Christian Dior, right? I'm not contrite, I ain't living my nigga, I'm dynamite. Keep a ride piper for niggas who get two types up. I'm a sniper with this rifle, I'm spitting like it's a cypher. You decipher, is you Mike, is you Beck for the is you Tyson. I got ice on type of ice ice on my neck, crawling like spider, Spider-Man mask. Gun in my hand before the virus. I see the one one close like a pirate. I'm a gun on silent. Pump up the volume, shots coming high volume. You slumping like you don't value.
Yo, wait!
Stop raving your money. Y'all need a camera.
Wait, stay coming up with the most clever.
Jesus Christ, they don't know my sacrifice. Niggas want the perks without doing all the work. They don't see all of the hard work. They just
they don't. They don't see all the hard work.
Bitch, we never said.
Come on, man. Here.
Tight. What? Jesus Christ, they don't know my sacrifice. Niggas want the perks without doing all the work. They don't stop, nigga.
Don't stop. This song speak to me, man. Tell me. We don't stop at nothing, you hear me? Nothing. Nathan, you hear me? You hear me, Nathan? Tell you that right now, man. Listen, that's one of them tracks right there, man. I like that right there. Most of the, I mean, when I really sit back, bro, and I think about like most of DJ Premier's productions, man, it's not really a lot of like of his beats that I didn't really like. You know what I'm saying? There's more so, it's more so like a 90-10% with me as far as like his stuff, like his loops, you know what I'm saying? Some of the sounds that he choose, like it could be anything like a car crash or a hydroplane sound. Like he just put this shit together, you'd be like, wow, how he do that? You know what I'm saying? That's one of the things I always loved about DJ Premier, man. Just like it really had the 90s on lock. Really had the 90s on lock, man. We're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about those type of videos, man, because that stuff has to be recognized, man. He got to get the most recognition as much as possible, because the 90s, like, Premier had a foot in, like, he had a hand in, like, everybody's album in the 90s as far as beats, as far as producing a beat. Like, if he didn't do two or three beats, if he didn't do the whole album, he had one beat on that album. You know what I'm saying? He had a foot somewhere, man. We talking about like from the top artist to maybe like the low budget artist or whatever you want to call it. Underground artist. I say that, underground. I don't want to say low budget, but I'm gonna say underground, man, or you can even say underrated. You know what I'm saying? Some of the underrated artists, man. Of course, everybody in Gangstar or whatever the click what was going on. Everybody, he had a hand in everybody's stuff with that. But we talking about a lot of artists where like, yo, Premier is one of them. You know what I'm saying? Like, he just non-stop with it. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, I'm really feeling that track right there, man. That was a dope one right there, man. We talking about Ross and Wayne, you know what I'm saying? Big Sean on the chorus, the hook, whatever the case may be. Yeah, I like that one right there, man. We going to continue. You know what I'm saying? We going to continue to react to stuff like this, man, because, you know, hip-hop is, the way that hip-hop is presented now is completely different from the way it was back when it was starting, coming off the ground, and, you know, in the prime, you know, in his prime when the 90s came, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man. Hey, this King Cuba signing out, man. I want to thank you guys for tuning in, man. I'm going to have to give that track an 8 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry. I'm going to give that track a 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10, man. You know what I'm saying? But I want to thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, okay? You can't do one, do the other. That's fine with me, man. I'll be out of here, man. I want to say peace, passion, prosperity, and love. And, of course, God loves you.